This distinguished gentleman. Look at the way he is sitting. Yes, very distinguished. Mm-hmm, I see.
Es rappelt im Karton. Es rappelt im Karton.
Sorry, Snoopy. You can't go with us. Dogs aren't allowed on the school bus.
Woof.
What a spooky little snood.
Wow, yeah, you're very tough.
Thanks for that yawn.
Awkward moment when you realize reincarnation means that there's a small chance your dog could have been Hitler. He knows I know.
Okay. Yeah.
Shorty a little patty, she my little bull thing.
And shorty got the fatty, shorty be catching mood swings.
Every time I fuck without a rubber, I nutted on her covers.
And I kept it undercover.
She's not going to damn cool things at home.
We have to stop demonizing rats. They groom incessantly and are cleaner than dogs and cats. They're highly intelligent. They can be service animals and trained to identify gun residue at crime scenes. They're highly social and empathetic and are capable of loving both rats and humans and mourn them when they pass away.
I saw someone on TikTok teach their dog how to hold an object, and I don't have a dog, but I'm gonna see if he'll learn. Hold? Okay, definitely just went for the food. So my tactic is to have the food in my hand and to encourage him to try and bite the stick next to the food. Okay, I'm really excited because I've only been doing this for like 5 minutes and he understands that he's supposed to bite the stick. This is going to be hard to do with one hand. I just have to try that. Okay. Nope. Hold. Good! He's really got the hang of it now, just after figuring out what he's supposed to do. So here's a piece of chicken. He likes chicken more than the turkey that I've been giving him. So again, hard to film with using both my hands. So, but stick in front of him, and then the food behind the stick. Now, he now understands to grab the stick. Good boy! Yeah, hold. Good. Okay.